If your kid is like mine, they are an expert at asking if you will buy them things or take them places. Mom, 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 can I have that? I need that. I need another one of mom. You start out with a strong no, and then they wear you down. Or maybe you start out with a maybe, and they nag you so much that you end on the no and don't ask me again. And they will always remember the maybe for your next trip. James 1:5 says, ask God for wisdom and he will give it. You don't have to nag, bargain, or blackmail. Just ask and he says yes, not maybe and never no. He's just waiting for you to be open to his help because he has been waiting to help you all along. So stop nagging, dad, 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 and just ask, grab it, and jump in the checkout line.
You are going on a road.